we have been commissioning the staircases after they've been refurbished by our own, that is Babcon Uganda. You will know that Nalubaale was started construction in 1954, and 10 years later in 1964 there were hairline cracks that were noticed in the powerhouse, and it's only in 1990s that one could understand what these cracks were and what they were caused by. And it was established that it is caused by an alkali silica reaction, a reaction that happens within the concrete, and when there is a mix of water and cement, then it starts swelling and expanding and causing cracks on the structure. The powerhouse of Nalubaale has that challenge of alkali silica reaction. And part of ensuring that, some scholars call it as the cancer of the concrete. It is not curable, but you can mitigate and try to manage the cracks as they develop over time. So we have brought in Babcon to come and work on the staircases, which is one of the series of projects that we are embarking on to deal with the alkali silica reaction in Nalubaale.
Yes, it's a historical problem, but we work together to design and come up with a solution. Basically, we had the leakages and cracks, which we dealt with using a special material, Zypet. We had the sliding bearings, which we had to import from Canada. And then we had the beams, which we saw, which we had to import from out, but we fabricated them here.